Hey folks, thanks for joining me here on KYForward.com. Hopefully you've had a good week so far, despite the fact that it has been pretty warm and humid here in central and eastern Kentucky, even for the early and middle part of September. Typically, we will see a few days with highs, upper 80s, low 90s during the first few weeks of September, and then we typically round the corner and it begins to cool off. That is what we are looking at going forward. Now, if you've been out the last few days during the hottest part of the day, it has been pretty uncomfortable. We've managed to avoid any thunderstorm activity. All that has been out across western Kentucky and southern Indiana. But that is going to change, and in fact, we've got several changes to come going forward through the rest of the week. First, Wednesday into Thursday, our storm chances are really going to increase, especially during the afternoon and evening hours on Wednesday. High still right around 90. I think with the humidity, it's going to feel even warmer than that. But the changes really begin to arrive on Thursday. We'll have a main surface cold front off to the northwest. That is going to dig through the Great Lakes in the Ohio Valley and I think set us up for a better shot of organized thunderstorms. And a few of those could even be on the strong side right along that front. One reason for that, behind it, much cooler air on the way. You're going to notice a big, big difference for all the fall fans out there. You're finally going to get your wish, it looks like, by Friday and for the upcoming weekend. Once the front sweeps all the warmth and humidity out, it is going to be very, very pleasant beginning on Friday and through the upcoming weekend. So the timing looks absolutely perfect. Get this, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, probably looking at afternoon highs, maybe even struggling to get out of the upper 60s to around 70 for afternoon highs. The humidity will be gone. It'll be really nice with a lot of sunshine around. And during the early mornings, we could even be talking mid-40s in some of the outlying areas and say upper 40s here in the Lexington metro area. So that may be the first time in a while that we have cracked the 40s for early morning lows. And again, that's pretty typical. Usually we get past the first few weeks of September, we get a push of cooler air in here, and then we may be done with the 90s for good. I think we'll obviously warm back up and probably see temperatures well into the 80s, even into later September, possibly into early October. We have stretches like that, but generally speaking, right now, things are timing out for the good in that regard. Timing's great, of course. Huge game out at Commonwealth Stadium this weekend. High noon on Saturday, unlike this past Saturday where it was pretty uncomfortable if you were out in the direct sunlight for any length of time. It will be much more comfortable with temperatures probably only into the mid and upper 60s at kickoff at noon. So big game, perfect weather for it, and really perfect weather for anything you may have planned for the outdoors this coming weekend. So something to really look forward to, but of course we've got to get through the next few days with a few scattered thunderstorms. So we'll keep an eye on it. Have a good midweek, and as always, thanks for joining me here on KYForward.com.